Hi, everybody. Thanks for coming out. How great is it to have, as Tim said, ski racing in Sun Valley again? It has been a long dry spell, and I think we're awakening a sleeping giant. And we're rested, and we're ready to rock. This town knows how to put on ski races, and if we make some mistakes this time, your coming nationals are coming back in 2018, and we will be better. We fix everything. We're good at this. So we're really, really stoked to be doing it again. The last time there was international racing here in Sun Valley, I was 17 in 1977, but in 75 I was just 15, and that was the Stenmark era, and Ingemar Stenmark won the Giant Slalom by almost 3 seconds, coming down Greyhawk, where everybody's been, did just an unbelievable master class in ski racing. He beat Gustavo Turney. Turney came back and won the slalom the next day. And then in 77, and Lise-Marie Norrode won the GS for the women. I don't know, these are cool old names. It was the era of Anna-Marie Moser-Prohl. And we all think of her as an amazing speed skier, which she was. She came second in the slalom. And some young Minnesotan named Cindy Nelson was top 10 in both races. So by the time the World Cup came back 2 years later in 77, a couple of American twins were kind of finding their groove, and Stenmark had to eat a mare sandwich in the slalom between Phil and Steve, and he so respected those guys. And some young girl, a little skinny New Hampshire girl who's made her home now in Sun Valley and raised a family here, was third in the GS. That was Abby Fisher. Because I want this whole community and all of you racers to see what kind of legacy there is here in Sun Valley of Olympians and great champions.